Welcome to my projectbazaar.com. Our project title is Minimizing File Download Time Over Stochastic Channels in Peer-to-Peer Networks. Let me see the abstract. The average download time of a file is an important performance metric for a user in a peer-to-peer network. We point out the common approach of analyzing the average download time based on average service capacity is the fundamentally flawed and show that the spatial heterogeneity and the temporal correlation in the service capacity over different paths are the two major factors that have a negative impact on the average file download time. We then propose a simple and distributed algorithm that can completely remove this negative impact of the two factors and wildly the smallest possible average download time for each user in the network. Let me see the flow diagram in our process. Login to the user, initialize auditing services, upload the file, auditing the file by key, receiving audited file by client, decrypt the file by key. Let me see the run our process. First of all, you go to login page, then new user, register in your personal details, then name, another one is address, then mail ID, then gender, male or female, to select the city name, then username. 2, 3 to hit the submit button. Inserted the data, then go to the comp page and to put the username and password, then Bala, and 1, 2, 3 go to the sign in button, and another process is go to download upload the file, then 1 file name, file type, then browse the file, then save, and another process is go to admin login to put the username and password. So admin, 1, 2, 3 to put the submit button, invalid user. So admin. Backside to put the user details. Backside file details. Backside file upload details. Backside. Then admin login to put the username and ATM to put the submit button, invalid user. So correctly got the user details and password. Then auditor user ID 1, 2, 3, then file name sample, then encrypted file sample, then encrypt, go to the download button, then browse the file documents, then structure, then upload the file, and to go to the download process. Stop the process.